Long ago, in a place called Bethlehem, Jesus our Savior was born. This is that story.